All right, we're good now.
Yeah, just waiting for David Perron downstairs, the first star of tonight's game. And David, I'm usually right down there. I can easily, you know, grab you. And now we've got the old headset thing, and it is good to see you. You could probably hear me from where you are without the headset on anyway, but congratulations. Obviously great to score, but I think overall, players that were maybe expecting more from themselves came up with a pretty big game, I thought.
Yeah, I mean, it was nice to score on the power play, too. Just get that part over with, and I thought we moved it a lot better, obviously. And then, obviously, now that we got the win, we're going to look forward to tomorrow, turn the page right away, and trying to do the same thing tomorrow.
How important was it even scoring the first goal of the game? That's the first time in four games, and it being on the power play as well.
Yeah, we had some good looks in other games, too, but not enough momentum to not have to worry about it kind of thing. And I thought we obviously scoring the first goal on the first power play of the night, that was huge.
David, I thought the little bit of a change there with Craig Berube in that second period. You were on there with Robert Thomas and Mike Hoffman, and boy, he made a brilliant pass to you. Did you even see that coming to you, that little backhander?
Yeah, I could feel. I mean, Tomer, obviously, just seeing his tendencies over the last few years, I knew it might be coming, and it sure did. It came on my stick, and I on and off, and it went in, so that was nice. And obviously a lot of PKs in that period, so I didn't get to play with Orion as much. I think he might have played like 6 minutes there and on the PK alone there. So we had to get him some rest, and hopefully we'll be ready to go tomorrow.
One last question for you, David. Back-to-back games, the Los Angeles Kings. I was really impressed with how relentless and how fast they were. I guess that's got your attention for the game tomorrow night.
Yeah, we knew that already, I think, from watching their video with the coaches. They knew, obviously, they made us aware that they're going to work really hard and they were going to come, and they sure did. So we're going to need the same effort, if not better, honestly, to win again, and we'll look to do that.
David, congratulations. Great game, and we'll see you tomorrow night.
Thanks, Panger.
Okay,
good to see you.
You bet. Have a great night.